Hey, what's up, everyone? We're just heading down to Moncton. We're going to be training some lags with Dana and Taylor. We got Carly behind the camera today, so hopefully we're able to grab some good footage for you guys. I'll catch you guys up there. Unfortunately, everyone, we have a bunch of ice in our wheel wells, so we're going to be vibrating the whole entire way to New Brunswick due to a big storm. So this sucks, but it's all right. Stay positive. We're just stopped at a gas station on the way to Moncton there. Gonna get a meal on me, run in there and pee, and we'll get back on the road. Get up to Oceanside, plain chicken and rice, my least favorite. We're just here heading up to Dana's apartment for a few minutes before we head over to the gym. We're gonna head up there and take our pre and stuff. I think he's got to eat a meal, so we'll do some chilling up there, then we'll head over to kill some lags.
You need a key.
Looks like it's a fucking psychotic hospital in here.
just means it's gonna have to. Like, it's even the same thing for like Dylan.
So we actually ended up heading to Good Life in Dieppe. We didn't go to Oceanside for an unknown reason, but we're gonna get a good lag workout in here. We're gonna start with extensions, so let's get it.
He sent me $300.
Oh, he did?
I was just like, okay, sure.
That's surprising.
Yeah.
How's your knee feel?
Fine, actually. Feel pretty good.
Fuck, you got me.
you fucking bet you can't fucking bench this, Dan.
Oh, yeah. I was like, ah, and I was like, oh, you fucking pussy. It was like, one of those. It was like, fine, load it, right?
Wait a while. Go.
I'm racing stuff.
I have done live press in probably 6 months. So
it's been a while.
I don't know.
but like not.
It's almost like sumo. What you should be doing is have them in here, and then getting your knees there, and then dropping your hips. Because you're needing your quad in it, right? And come, because your ears is like, you're up here, so when you come down.
Yeah, get all this glued out of it.
Well, it's all glued.
Yeah.
And but if you're coming here, you get more, yeah, exactly.
Come in here now, it's like quad muscle.
Yeah. So I guess, like, I don't know if what you're trying to do.
So that'll be a wrap on today's workout. Taylor, it was a pleasure to meet you, and it's always a pleasure coming out and training with Dana. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and Instagram, BrentChavasalt_, and for all coaching inquiries, BrentChavasalt01@gmail.com. Thank you guys. I'll catch you next time.